an age, and they both possess a similar height and reach. All right, now for the official introductions, we send it inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai fighter holding a professional record of 27 wins, 8 losses. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Warsaw, Poland, John Blachowicz. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A boxer holding a professional record of 24 wins, 7 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 260 pounds. Fighting out of Houston, Texas.
So here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here in the octagon.
Yes, we are going.
Wow! Oh, big left hook there. Oh! So Lewis's hook shot there looked pretty good, but blocked by the defense.
Good punch.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw.
Oh, and now a beautiful hip toss, DC. We'll see if he can capitalize from here.
I mean, that was beautiful, the way that he took the underhook, stepped all the way across, and hit that hip toss.
Oh!
Now look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
Minutes to go. Useful strike there. The ground and pound on point tonight. Lewis's tie appears to be closing up by the second. Opportunity to get a choke here.
Yeah, he lifts the head and goes under. Looks like he's trying to get a bulldog choke. Oh! You don't see this very often. Most times it happens at a family barbecue. Huh. The only time we've seen it in the octagon is Robbie Lawler versus Ben Askren.
So inside the open guard of his opponent, you gotta be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. Outstanding ground and pound here. So that is it! And that's gonna do it!
Oh! What a performance!
Oh, absolutely one for the highlight reel right there. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent, and for him, I should say, but just caught him flush, full force, beautiful extension on the kick, and the fight was really over as soon as that one made contact. I'm not even sure he was conscious when he hit the canvas. Outstanding performance here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 25 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, John Blachowicz.
All right, so there he is, the man of the moment, celebrating one of the bigger knockout victories.